is not yet our deputy prime minister, and at this moment we don't have a prime minister yet. And this is bad. This would kind of scary. And after the prime minister has gone in and he did prime minister option, then we will appoint the deputy prime minister and the other ministers. So initially it will be quite low. So in the next 3 days, and everybody else will have a holiday. I have informed the chief secretary that he should announce it because I have no status to announce a holiday. So the chief secretary will announce that there will be a holiday tomorrow and the day after. That's a double experience. We have to work. So there are, well, I hope that tomorrow we will have a swearing-in ceremony of the Prime Minister.
You got that?
Thank you, Tony. Members of the press, do you maybe have any question to ask?
Tun, can I ask what is the process for the next few days? While we are on holiday and you're working, what is the processes for the next few days?
We can't hear you. Has to be closer to
what are the processes that we can expect in the next few days? What can we expect in the next few days?
The process, I will explain just now. Tomorrow, we are going to have the swearing-in ceremony of the Prime Minister. Then the Prime Minister, at his leisure, may appoint the Deputy Prime Minister and the other ministers. That's the process. Very simple.
Thank you. Have you received confirmation from the Election Commission that
they announced that once you reach 112, then you have a simple majority and you will form the government. It's the same for the state.
We'll work on his pardon.
He will be released in June, I think, 8th of June, and then we'll work for his pardon. Once he is pardoned, he is eligible to become a Prime Minister again, but he will have to stand for election in order to become a Member of Parliament. Because in our country, The Prime Minister has to be a member of Parliament first, or at least a senator.
How much time do you think you need to get what the Minister?
As soon as possible.
So, can I just clarify on the time? Is it, when you say Thursday, is it Thursday or Friday that you're going to swear in as Prime Minister?
Then.
Is it today? Because it's already Thursday. Is it today or is it Friday?
Angkat sumpah.
Angkat sumpah
Tun.
Angkat sumpah. Angkat sumpah. Angkat sumpah.
Thursday.
I didn't realize. You know, I'm 93 years.
I know.
We are not seeking revenge. What we want to do is to restore the rule of law. And everybody breaks the law, and that includes the journalists, they will be brought before the court to be tried. Thank you.
Just what this means to Malaysia and Malaysians to finally see after 61 years a change of government.
After 61 years, what does this mean to the government after the change in government after 61 years?
What does it mean? Well, I don't know. I've never experienced this before. This is my first time. So I will have to devise new way of doing things. Thank you.
Okay. All right. Terima kasih banyak. Thank you.
A gathering of men and women, including a young person. No, we have not named any ministers before. We decided we should name only the Prime Minister and the Deputy Prime Minister and the Prime Minister in meeting. The rest have not been named. I have to manage with four presidents of four different parties. It's going to be a headache.
Okay, thank you.
Razak warisan. Razak. Thank you.
Raza.
Tadi dia orang kawan-kawan.